Shroom and Gloom. It's a AI Kanye for that one. Here, let me give you the link. What's up, baby? So this game's called Shroom and Gloom, and I, from what I understand, it's a card game but also it's going good, buddy. How's your evening? Oh, we might have to turn the volume down. Well, closed it. I guess I'll turn it down this way. Oh. Okay, this is Shroom and Gloom, guys. This is a card game dungeon crawler? I'm not really sure. Unlock single use.
Your character has a smoker's shake. I am doing great as always. We just moved into a new apartment where me and my three friends lived.
Oh, nice, dude. Take a card. Oh. Oh.
And now I am broke ASF, haha.
This is sick. How do I end turn? End turn. Okay, some
papaya. This looks cool.
Yeah, I'm digging this so far. Look at this big dog. True. My reward. A toad shrine. I'm scared. This is cool. Heal 15 health.
Minions assemble.
Oh my god. Toad shrine. Lick the toad and forget something. I don't know what I'm doing.
Sorry, I was supposed to whisper that in minions chat.
Oh, in the minions chat, of course. Whoa. Oh, I see. Uh-oh.
This is the kind of game made for a jam you go, her. How was this made for a jam? Fuck my life.
I only have one health, I'm gonna die. Okay. I did that wrong. Ouch. Still not dead.
But I legitimately need to go to bed. Good night, Riggy and Chad.
Good night, Benny. Thanks for being here, buddy. If I get the Inferno back, right? No, that's not how it works. Okay, I gotta learn some things. Oh, he did 5 damage? Oh, shit. I don't know what happened there. Okay. We'll figure it out. Toasty.
This game's aesthetic is really cool.
Yeah, I'm really digging this. It's super simple, but as well, 4 cards have been played this turn, draw another card. Ran away. Oh. Okay, this is where I keep fucking up. You gotta go. Wow. Wow, lots of damage. Okay. 3 damage. Unplayable. Wait, I did 4 cards I've been played this turn. Oh, it's unplayable because it just does it. I see. Okay. One more. Ouch. Almost. We got this now. Yeah, see a bit. Okay.
Oh.
Uses?
This card's amazing. Oh. One, two, three. Okay, so. Who's the scariest? You guys all are. You're all fighters. We'll take you out, though. You're the tough guy. Oh! Oh! I'll save that for next turn.
Wow!
Nice. Oh. Crazy.
This is a cool game. Really getting it.
Really starting to get it here. We don't have any of those. Okay. There we go. I have four. Yeah, get out of here. Adventure pack, okay. Okay, we keep going. I see how it's all working now. Pretty cool. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's see what we got. Deals 8 damage to all. If fatal, gains 2 energy. So we could actually do a couple of things here. I'll do 6. We got 2 more. That dude does 3 attack. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Insane. Okay. Oh, bastard. It costs two. Okay, we can use all of two, three, five, four, five, six. Okay. One. Shit. Oh no, I fucked up. Bull. Okay. Nice. Okay, 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 okay. I have five now. Woo, that was a crazy fight. Interesting. Oh.
Ricky.
Yo, Soup, what's up, dude? Shit. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna die here, I think.
I once loaded up Goat Simulator and it was just a picture of
Hell yeah, dude, love that. Love that. Sounds about right. Hope you're good, buddy. That's too funny. Maybe we win. Suck it. What a waste. Shit, I'm dead. Wow, this game is cool. Where does it start us back at the beginning? I guess you just keep going in. Yeah. Dude, games like this bug me out. Cause like, how do you... How can you just keep playing this over and over? I guess I played... I guess I've played worse. I can play this pretty quickly, though.
Did that wrong? Dude, I love Goat Simulator. On the real. Ouch. Oh shit, he's doing 10 health. 10 damage? Come on. Not this turn. Okay, so I can just kind of, I can fuck them up. That means they're not gonna attack when they have that circular thing. I see. Look, soup. It's there.
Soup.
All right, let's go. Let's freaking go, dude. Oh shit. Oh my god, what? Fuck off. You're fucked, kiddo. Okay. I could have did more. But now this game's getting kind of, it's all making sense now. Okay. All right, this guy again. That's not what I meant to do. Shit. Oh, hell yeah. Nope, that's cool. Woo! Fuck off. Whew.
Alright, this is where I died, I think, last time. Five to all. Five to all. Oh. Seven all. Oh. So strong. Oh crap. Shit. Nice. Alright. Okay. Nice. Oh. Hunt the hungry blade. It's cute. This has been really cool. Oh, big dog. Okay. Eight damage to all. Oh.
Wow.
Okay.
Nice. Okay. Wow, we're crushing it. All right. No. God. Needed that. Are you still vulnerable? Whew. Dead. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, hold on. Shit. Okay. Problem is, I only have 6 health. No, that's it. I can't win unless I can fucking. Game, baby. Pretty good. I guess I'll do one more. Toothpick to your hand. You could like breeze through this game after playing it. Like once you really understand the cards, because I mean I'm breezing through it and I just started. Good turn. I didn't mean to use that first item, but whatever. Oh crap. Oh.
Oh, hi there.
Yo, what's up, Wood? Yo, we played Nox Anima a little bit this morning. Pretty good.
This looks cool.
Yeah, this is called Gloom and or Shroom and Gloom or something. I'll double check. Shroom and Gloom. It's pretty cool. It's like a dungeon crawler card game kind of thing. Kind of like Inscription, but not really. Just that they use cards. That's really the only thing in common. And it's a roguelike. Really fun though. Although it's kind of hard. Okay, I can beat this guy pretty good now. Let's get rid of these guys first. Vulnerable. Nice. Nice. That was easy as hell. Wow, that felt really good. Sounds good, buddy. Wow. game. Alright. We did 40 minutes of it. This is really fun. Made in 16 days.
Great games. I hope that they keep working on it. Oh, cheers, Wrath.
I hope work's going good, man. Good game. Very cool.